The skull was the skull of a young person, a very young person.
Working with pictures of a little boy's skull, she's creating a new, lifelike image that could help someone identify him.
I've been progressively trying to add, first the muscle structure and then trying to add the facial texture.
Here at the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children, our forensic artists create images every single day to help law enforcement agencies across the country. In this case, investigators in DeKalb County, Georgia, are trying to solve a mystery 2 decades old.
On February 26, 1999, the skeletal remains of an African-American boy, about 4 to 8 years old, were discovered. Investigators say his body was carefully placed at this DeKalb County cemetery. They believe he had been there for 3 to 6 months before he was found.
No one saw anything. No one heard anything. No one is reporting. And the most disturbing thing is at this point, we haven't connected an actual reported missing or death to this particular child.
The cause of death was never determined, but investigators believe someone loved this little boy and took good care of him.
This wasn't a case where there was obvious case of malnutrition, neglect, poorly cared for, anything like that. It's just the opposite of that. What we found is that the child was well cared for, well dressed, with clothing that are above the average range for, most income levels, and his shoes were well tied, well laced, and knotted properly. That means somebody bothered to spend time with this young man.
These are the actual Timberland hiking boots the child was wearing, size 11. His denim jeans were size 3, and the long sleeve pullover was an extra large. Advanced forensic analysis of the child's teeth and bone suggests that the child was likely born and raised in the Southeast United States, most likely Georgia or Florida. After 20 long years, investigators believe they can still solve this case. If you have any information, please call the National Center for Missing and Exploited Children at 1-800-THE-LOST.